Welcome to Daily Dose Radio, a 5-minute devotional podcast studying the Psalms verse by verse. Broadcast from the ever beautiful Sharonville, Ohio, on the sunny side of Cincinnati. Hey there, welcome back to Daily Dose Radio. This is a new week of 5-minute Bible study. What else can I say? It's fresh, delicious. It's responsibly handled, locally sourced, artisanally made daily just for you. Today, I'm going to look at Psalm 68. We did the first half last week. We're going to pick up on the second half this week. I'm going to do verses 20 through 35 this week. So today, verses 20 through 22. And the second half kind of begins like the first half did. And we'll see that here in just a second. I'm going to do the first three verses of the second half, verses 20 through 22. Let me read that for you. He that is our God is the God of salvation, and unto God the Lord belong the issues from death. But God shall wound the head of his enemies, and the hairy scalp of such as one as goeth on still in his trespasses. The Lord said, I will bring again from Bashan, I will bring my people again from the depths of the sea. Now, this again looks back at some historical events, but notice verse 20, and I want you to compare 20 and 21 with verses 1 and 2. Let God arise, let his enemies be scattered. Here we have, he that is our God is the God of salvation, and unto God the Lord belong the issues from death. He that is our God is the God of salvation, which connects us right back with verse 19, even the God of our salvation. He is that God. He is the God of Israel. He is the God of our salvation. And here we have it again. The God of our salvation, unto God the Lord belong the issues from death. Well, you say, well, that's kind of a macabre sort of thing to say about God, but you know it's true that he holds both death and life in his hand. It's all there. He controls it all. So, I mean, if he couldn't control it all, how in the world would Jesus have been raised from the dead? The power of the Father did that. He's the one that raised him up. So, if the Father can raise up the dead, well, the issues of death then are really in his hand. So, if you're facing death today, if you're facing some sort of death sentence, whether it's from the doctor or for something else, you know, then you know in whose hand you are. Maybe this puts us in a good place when we realize that we are in his hand because to him belong the issues of death. But God shall wound the head of his enemies and the hairy scalp of such an one as goeth on still in his trespass. I love the way that's worded, the hairy scalp. You know, when you're a knucklehead and you get a rap on the head, it means you need to stop, think about what you're doing. You know, my dad used to pop me on the back of the head every now and then when I would do something numb or dumb, right? I'm sure we've all been there. He would pop me on the back of the head, and that was to let me know, dummy, why don't you check and, you know, before you say that or before you do that, check and make sure that that's the right thing to say or do. Well, here we have God popping off on the back of the head those that they're still going on or the trespass. You know, they're enemies and they're in rebellion, but I don't think they quite get it. I don't think maybe they're a little dense or something because they're not quite understanding that they're headed towards destruction, you know, and God's popping them on the back of the head. Hey, wake up, check what you're doing here. This may not be your best course of action. And then verse 22, we have this promise. The Lord said, I will bring again from Bashan, I will bring my people again. Notice the again there twice. So he is going to do a work with his people once more out of the depths of the sea. The people of Israel have yet a future deliverance to look forward to. Don't know what it is according to this passage yet, but I'm certain that God is going to do work with them. He's not done with Israel yet. Join me again tomorrow, and we will look at verses 23, 24, and 25 on Daily Dose Radio.
Thanks for listening to Daily Dose Radio. I'm David Smith. The music today has been performed by the Bluegrass Experiment. Thanks again for listening. I'll see you next time on Daily Dose Radio.